heard, and this is one of the most interesting facts that I've taken away from this luncheon every year, and that is that women experience different warning signs of a heart attack than men. So give us a breakdown of that.
That's very true. I mean, the classical symptom of cardiac disease is chest pain, pressure, feeling, tightness. Unfortunately, this is the uncommon symptom, especially for women. More commonly, we see the atypical kind of symptoms, shoulder pain, neck pain, jaw pain, even unexplained teeth pain, maybe even muscular back pain, or at least that's what would be thought of. Lately, we've seen so many people who think it's the flu. I mean, it feels like flu symptom, and they sit on it, unfortunately, end up with a lot of damage.
So basically, you're saying if you have any of those symptoms, and you're saying that's more common to see these uncommon symptoms, see a doctor.
That's exactly right. I mean, the last symptom I mentioned is common sense. You need to work here. I mean, if you think it's a flu, why you're not having fever, cough, runny nose? Nobody else is sick at home. I mean, if you feel like dragged and tired and lots of pain, there's something going on, so do not ignore it.
What would you emphasize with women during a cardiology consultation versus a man?
Typically, women, when they develop heart disease, they don't do as good as men. Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, for several reasons. And the most important one that I would like to mention here is they tend to ignore their symptoms and present later. They usually are the caregiver and think, okay, I cannot go, I need to do this, I need to do that. They cannot do without me, so I have to stay. And I am a woman, I cannot get heart disease, so it must be something that's gonna pass. So they wait. And that's one of the main reasons that do not do as good when, I mean, time is so precious when it comes to the heart, and delay is a problem.
So when a mother says or a woman says they can't do without me, think about it in the long term. They don't want to do without you, so get to the hospital.
That's exactly right. I mean, the more delay in the presentation to the hospital, the worse the outcome, the more complications you will have, and things become a lot messier, and the faster you get to the hospital, we always like to see people in the office in a non-acute setting when things can be fixed really easier. When it comes to waiting until a heart attack happens, complications rate become a lot higher.
Thank you so much, Dr. Maya.